No, we got a golf practicing that here. Clarence. Let's see what it takes to get this thing on, huh? Is it supposed to come bagged already? I don't think it was used. I don't know. Looks new. Yeah, the bag is sealed. Got herself a hitting green. Dinky dinky doo doo. Here. Let's push that in. Is that one corner? Oh, here's another one. Put some kebabs on these, huh? That looks curved. Only one of those? Huh. Is this missing something? Just didn't say a parts list, did it? There's only one of those is supposed to be in there. Okay, there's only one. Alright. Four of these. I got two of these. One of this. Four and two. Two. Four, six. Okay, we got everything. Ooh, free rubber band. Look at that. Is that two? Is that two free rubber bands? We could use these to wrap Christmas gifts, right? Oh, it's just one. That sucks. Man. saying these metal legs insert to each other? I think they don't. No, they don't. The other way. Oh, I see. It's this one. There's one piece here. Well, this thing's pretty big, huh? Right? Oh my. I think that should be bent the other way. Oh, whoops. Wow, this thing is massive. Whoa. Really? I think I have that wrong. Gotta put that area. Which side is which? Or does it even matter? Like that. And put the pull back in here. Are these going to bend back to each other? I guess you want to create tension for when the ball hits, the net is going to throw the ball back.
this will go attach here. This thing looks all frayed and ready to break already. That's awesome. Huh. All right, so you got your bowed, and then you're supposed to use the hooks too. Hook that back there. Why don't you just feed the pole through? I don't have it, they have it hooked down. So I'm not going to do that. All right, so my golf balls and bag are buried a little, so let's play kick the ball. Huh. Yeah, it caught on that thing. Try that again. Oops. Well, the net failed. Oh well. There you have it. Pretty cheap. The whiner moment. There's your UPC. Right about there. See it? Okay. Come on, man.
You're walking away from me. I'm trying to get to you.
Roller skate like you're 8. Oh, you almost got it going. Didn't you do roller skating lessons? Maybe we'll have to go find that video. Remember, when you're going to fall, you got to squat. Kneel down. No, when you're about to fall.